Hello everybody. Today, as you can tell, I'm playing PES 2016. I hope you like it. Hope you're gonna like it. And you read about you today. I lost kind of all my plays. I last played it, and so I had to start all over again. I'm gonna do a hopefully tomorrow to get MP16, and I'll be doing a few tea in there. I'm gonna do the pack open soon. I've got it on my FIFA. I hope you enjoyed this video. Let's get to it. Left campaign. Ooh. You can flat them. Oh, didn't it might take them off. Let's do that, yeah. So between first two, 20. Second one's just an issue. Today is get back. You can get me in the chat. 36. Kaduna added pump is called the Adidas campaign. But next week I'm just denied.
Welcome. Next to me providing insights will be Jim Beglin.
Well, thanks, Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium. I've been hit by it too.
Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
A man I like to watch, Morgan Schneiderlin. Someone who fully understands the demands of that central midfield role and can mix his game accordingly. He's competitive off the ball, very tidy on it. He'll probe further forward as well.
Okay, interesting. Running with the ball, can they build on it? Fellaini. It's long and forward. Oh, well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Lovely bit of skill. Turns and goes back. It's been a rather gentle affair so far. Well positioned to make that interception. He acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Yeah, it looked like there that he was asking just a little too much of himself to try and thread that ball through. It was a bit over-ambitious, but I like his thinking.
Where to from here?
It can only get better, this. We haven't seen a shot yet, and I'm hoping that when we do, it'll spark a whole series of them, because it needs livening up.
Oh, really? Oh.
Not much subtlety, he's launched himself there.
It's a clever pass.
It's come loose. Crunching tackle.
And the Herrera.
Who's going to make this theirs?
And it's Rooney.
Rooney. With a delicate ball. Oh, he did the hard part right, but fluffed the finish.
Martial showed superb vision and awareness there in executing such a delightful little chip that took out a whole defence to find the runner. Shame it just couldn't be finished off.
Ashley Young. Smalling. Back to the keeper and go again. Back to that field. Just coming up to the 30-minute mark. Gets it back. Passes it through. Here it comes, and he's onside!
I don't get that.
Forward it goes. Cuts it out. Looks like a good ball through. Oh, terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
Oh, he can't be happy missing that after the put clean through. That's about as good a chance as you can get.
Fellaini, this is promising. Manchester United have a free kick. Referee has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket. It's just a stern lecture. Martial with the ball through. It's easy to guess who'll be the happier manager right now.
Absolutely, Peter, and I think due to the strength of the opposition, they had to work on a defensive game plan and then do the difficult part in executing it, and so far they've been exemplary.
Fellaini. Well, that's where he wants it. He's made certain that won't get through. Can he find a finish now? Oh, so close to what would have been a memorable goal.
Well, he knew he needed a better angle to get a shot away, and I suppose at least he showed the best option. It just didn't come off.
And he nearly went all the way.
Well, he knew he needed a better angle to get a shot away, and I suppose at least he showed the best option. It just didn't come off.
Plays it out to the wing, looks to slip it through. Ashley Young does well there, alert. That is going to be the final action of the first half.
An intriguing half, lacking only in goals. The score, 0-0. Second half.
Well, the first half didn't really produce the goals we'd have liked. Hopefully they've been saved for the second. For that to be the case, though, we'll need to see more energy and invention early on.
Pops it towards the front. Now surely looking to force his way through. Marvellous goal!
And now it's all about how they handle this from here. Edging ahead again in this second half is best followed up with a bold mindset, a bold approach. The skipper set the example. It's up to his teammates now to follow.
Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Yeah, I've got great admiration for the finish, but I've even more admiration for the task that set it up. It was delicious.
Manchester United break the deadlock.
Well, half-time has been a blessing for this team. You know, what a great start to the second half.
Tries a through ball. Shakes the shoots! Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Well, the lead-up was good, the idea was good, but the same clearly can't be said for the execution.
Martial. Still they trail and time is ticking away. Comes sliding in. Now the pass. Floats one over. Schneiderlin pumps it forwards. Quarter of an hour into the second half. Blint has got himself a free kick. Blint to play it forward. Forward, what does he try from here? Passes it through. A chance! It's in! They are right back in business! He was urged to shoot, and he duly delivered.
Well, we've just seen intelligent football from intelligent footballers. That's honed on the training ground and lovely when it comes off on match day.
Has certainly made things interesting.
Oh, this is real tit-for-tat stuff. It's difficult to see which one has the drive and determination to come out on top now.
Aimed long and direct. Now it's Rooney. It's Rooney! Well, he would surely have scored there more times than not. That's not going to make it. Going
decent try.
Well, when it becomes that speculative, I think it requires something from the very top drawer, and you had to think a little bit more about that. In the end, he's just opted for raw power.
Ball's loose, who's getting there? Looking to get within range. Hits it! Goal!
And
the game is well and truly turned on its head!
I think he just thought about trying his luck from further out there, but why bother when you can worm your way through a defence like that? It's terrific play to get through and score.
What a goal. That was a goal.
Checks on the touchline, a change about to occur.
I just think this has been a lesson in character, togetherness and composure. I think most teams would have crumbled by now, but this refusal to give up is brilliant.
And a Herrera really struggling to influence the game.
Well, he appears to be singled out here as the enemy number one, and he's the one that they're looking to get to first. And I think they think if they get to him, then they're probably going to stop the main threat. So I think they've got to come up with a fresh idea to combat that.
So that's the route one option. Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. It's well blocked and back out it comes. Aimed forward. Needed a better pass there. Schneiderlin boots it upfield. And the counter is on. You could just about hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Blint has given away a free kick. It's good progress he's made on the ball. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. Ashley Young. The official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. Carrick. They are right into last chance territory. Played out to the wing. And the ball's come out, in it goes, tying minutes, and we're all square again.
Carrick
did well there, he was onto it in a trice.
Well, it still had to be finished off, so well done to the goal scorer, but the keeper should have done a lot better.
All square again into the dying minutes. He's going to need 30 more minutes, no winner after 90.
Well, I don't think either manager can have any complaints, really, because nobody quite pushed for the winning goal, and it always lacked that spark.
Well, fitness and fatigue, the key factors now as we head for extra time.
test is for the endurance, for the character of the players as we head into extra time. Rooney with a shot! It's a loose ball. Some excellent tackling here, and that one a perfect example. Tries a through ball. Flags up.
Look, he just needs to hold his own a bit longer because he's got the pace to make up the ground.
And it's Rooney.
Good idea, just poorly executed. Fellaini pumps it upfield. Played out to the right. Tries to dink it in. There's the through ball. And the flag has stayed down. Whipped in. Not going to find its target. Charges in. We can get that clear. Referee's given a throw. Manchester United, their final change.
Stupid.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Schweinsteiger. Spoon forward. Very well to intervene. And the Herrera has created one goal already. Now it's Rooney.
No.
Oh, he's broken through. The home support won't enjoy that.
Well, maybe the tension around this game played a part in that because he should have put them ahead then.
And
it so nearly came off for him.
Well, there's no doubt that the whole team revolves around him now. He leads by example and he's become the main pivot. Cracking player.
Looks like a good ball through. Extra time reaches half-time.
Well, it may well be a case of who's got most to give now. Fitness levels look good, and it's not any less competitive.
And we're off for the final time. They have played themselves to a near standstill. What is left in the tank now? A long forward pass.
Look, wouldn't it, if you keep doing that.
Now it's Rooney. Looks to slip it through. Pretty robust, but the referee says no foul. Rooney has been caught there. It's a foul. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. The players are making their point, but the ref clearly isn't interested. He's waved them all away. Schweinsteiger!
Oh.
Well, it wasn't a bad effort. I mean, you could see his intention. It just needed a bit more curl and bend to take it away from the goalkeeper.
Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? There's no flag. And a shot! That's a real chance missed.
Oh, my goodness.
Schweinsteiger.
That is my only opportunity.
A little short of forward momentum, lacking thrust. Damian tries to get it forward quickly. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Looks like a good ball through. Tries a through ball. Looking to shoot! Well, he would surely have scored there more times than not.
Rooney. Now the pass. He must have been offside.
Nope.
Well, time is running out. They need to start pushing forward.
The final whistle and confirmation. We are headed for penalties.
Yeah, we could see that both sets of players look really jaded towards the end of extra time. They're really going to have to dig deep now into those reserves to take these penalty kicks.
It has gone the full distance and then some. It will be decided by penalties. Real tension here then as the first man readies himself. Rooney shoulders the responsibility of the first kick. And he's found the net.
Well, he's fooled the keeper with that one and sent him the wrong way. Great penalty.
Coolly done, one each.
You could see he was really nervous taking that one, but he's made it one apiece.
I was nervous.
Great stop, keeper's denied him.
That's a lovely stop from the keeper. He's done his teammates proud with that one.
He's put it wide.
Missed it.
Schweinsteiger steps calmly forward. That's how it's done. He made the keeper commit.
Oh, the keeper's been completely wrong-footed there. Superb strike. Well, he strolled up and struck that with great confidence. That's a superb spot kick.
And the Herrera comes up, their fourth taker. It's in, and the keeper could have done better.
He was always looking good there. Nice penalty.
Our keeper's gone the right way, but can't keep it out. Fellaini is the last of five scheduled takers. Oh, he's hit it over!
He's just gone for power instead of accuracy, and it's not worked for him.
Calmly, he puts the ball down on the spot. So can he be the hero? That's won it! What a match, what a comeback. That is how to respond to adversity. Truly deserving winners.
Well, what a way to finish a long, hard match. Those players can be really proud of their effort to have come out on top. That was far from easy.
Thanks to Jim. We both wish you a very good evening.
Carrick made the last goal of the win. Then Rooney tried again, again, and again, and again. No, it's not really me showing my intent, sure. At least anyway, at least I won. That's a good thing. I've gone to two matches. go.
A very warm welcome to the Allianz Arena in Munich. I'm your commentator, Peter Drury, and providing his unique brand of expert analysis, here's Jim Beglin.
Thanks for the intro, Peter. I've been soaking up the atmosphere, and I'm really looking forward to what lies in store.
Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who can make the difference?
Well, that's a toughie, but I'll go for big Giorgio Chiellini. He may not go about his business in the most stylish fashion, but he's a dogged, committed competitor who won't back down without a fight. He's also a very big threat when it comes to set.
Well, that's surely a foul. Free kick. First effort on goal.
Well, he's a confident lad, but I'm sure a shot from that far out wasn't the best option.
Chiellini boots it upfield. Alexandro. Khedira pops it towards the front. Oh, he's come flying in. Passes it through. Oh, he's put too much on it. Chance! The shot's on! Well, he would surely have scored there more times than not. He's gone long. He's made certain that won't get through. I have to say, that was an exemplary tackle. Stopped him dead in his tracks. 1-0 still, a little doubt about which manager will be the happier right now. And the keeper turns it behind. Really should have hit the net.
The quicker an attacker gets the ball under control, the more time he creates for himself. That was very neat and tidy to set up the shot.
So what now? Oh, that's clearly not what he wanted to do. Crunching tackle. It's a good-looking cross. Mandžukić played it again. Oh, just couldn't quite turn it in.
And it all came from very good trickery in the wider position, but quite a static defence. Was pretty fortunate to survive that little episode. It should have been much worse.
Long and high towards the flank. Pretty robust, but the referee says no foul. Oh, it's opened up nicely for him.
Yeah, the defence had him exactly where they wanted him there. Didn't even give him the space or the room to turn. And I think if they can keep him facing the other way, then his threat becomes a much lesser issue.
Chip through.
Whistle's gone. That for offside?
Yes, it is.
don't know how he scores.
Now it's Mandžukić. Tries to stroke it through. Just the goalkeeper to beat. Oh, terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
Oh, such a good ball to get him through. Showed real vision and awareness then in trying to pick him out.
That's not going to make it. Quadro Asamoah goes long. It's easy to guess who'll be the happier manager right now.
Absolutely, Peter. And I think due to the strength of the opposition, they had to work on a defensive game plan and then do the difficult part in executing it. And so far, they've been exemplary.
Not much subtlety. He's launched himself there. Steiner and Jukic pushes to get on the end of it. Needed a better pass there.
It's
Alexandro. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Loose ball, who's going to get that? Referee's had a look, and he's blown his whistle for half-time. Interesting half, just missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break, 0-0. Start of another 45 minutes. No score in the first half. Who's ready to go for it now? Pumps it forwards. Can he score? It's come loose. Aimed in towards the centre. He's offering an apology for that. He needed to deliver a better ball. Thrust towards the front line. Oh, he's broken through. Plays a clever pass. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Tries to dink it in. Alexandro, Kadira, Mandžukić desperately wants to get on the end of this. Still nothing to reflect upon in terms of goals here. It is 0-0. Ball's out on the left now. Plays it out to the wing.
Oh, wow.
Buffon gets it away. Alexandro goes long and forward. And he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
Look, if he wants that ball to make it, then he has to pass it with a bit more zip. I think he knew as soon as it left his boot, it was going to be cut out. Just lacked a little more power.
No breakthrough, and well into the second period, it is still anyone's game. Spoon forward. And Djukic did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Alexandro. Chiellini. Alexandro. Asamoah. Goes direct to the front line, cuts it out. Good run down the left. What can they make of it? Looks like a good ball through. Alexandro looking to run onto it. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. And now the finish. Can he put it away? Attempt, just the wrong outcome.
But when he struck that, he must have thought it was going in. Such are the margins of success and failure in this game. That was so close.
But eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Kadira. Lichtsteiner. Forward it goes. Now it's Mandžukić.
Has a hit!
Oh.
And the follow-up!
Mandžukić has been caught offside. Balls come loose and the chase is on. And out to safety. Pumps it upfield. Ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. Ball's loose. Who's getting there?
Well, they've got one eye on the clock, but the balancing act is very fine at this stage. Go for it, and it could backfire. Sit back, and it may be at a price.
Some good play on the left-hand side now to profit from it. Decent ball.
Up to meet it! It's a goal!
Well, what a signal that is for the opposition. There really isn't much time to get a goal back now. Talking about drama.
That is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Juventus concede and find themselves unexpectedly behind. Kadira. Just a few more moments for them to hang on. Into the channel. Another piece of really good defending. And Djukic is fouled. Well, that's a booking. Always looked it. On that one, but he couldn't find the target.
Well, technically that was a beautifully struck shot from so far out, and I just thought he was a little unlucky there.
A delicate ball.
Going for goal!
Movement there, but not the best of finishes. And the referee brings it to a close. terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny, just a goal in it. That was enough. You look back on the game then, Jim.
It's a very good win, and as a former defender, I know they'll be very happy at the back not to have conceded. Yes, you're part of a team, but...
It's really hard to keep a clean sheet. If the team I got, I thought it was going to lose. You scored the winner for me. He scored the winner for me, so that's how I went through. I have no way. Yeah. a second, I think, who do you think is going to win? Me? Chelsea FC? Bayern Munich? Who do you think is going to win? This isn't professional, when we get to Bayern Munich. My reaction, I'm not at all happy. Literally, I played Man United against them, and hit it home. And then played Juventus, when they're near. Just in the second half.
Hello and welcome to the Estadio Urbano Caldera here in the Villa Belmiro neighbourhood of Santos. I'm Peter Drury and seated in the experts' hot seat is our man Jim Beck.
Hi Peter, it's great to be here.
Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
It's got to be Thomas Muller. His attitude has helped him get the very most out of his career because of his desire to play anywhere in the team. And when it comes to assists and goals, his stats read extremely well.
Yeah, he'll be looking for a goal or two. Bad Stuber. Jerome Boateng. Thiago. And it's long and forward. Now it's Lewandowski. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. He's delivered all right!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt. And here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more. Wonderful stuff, and it was all about quick thinking and even quicker feet, but you have to ask questions as to how he got through.
Bayern Munich have an early lead. Good start. Lewandowski with the ball through. Pushes it out wide. Looks to thread it through.
Hey.
Aim forward. Now, this man's contribution is, as you would expect, proving terrific.
Well, not only can a player of such high calibre show the imagination to set up a goal, but he can also produce when...
No mistake! And they are disappearing out of sight!
Pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim? Well, we've just seen intelligent football from intelligent footballers. That's honed on the training ground and lovely when it comes off on match day.
Bayern Munich take a 2-goal lead and things should be comfortable from here on in.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
So what now? Thiago charges in. Javi Martinez. Xavi Alonso. Lewandowski. Bad Stuber. Balls out on the left. Now Vidal. Now it's Lewandowski. Loose ball. Who's going to get there? Tries to dink it in. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. It's Thiago. It's on a plate. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? They are running riot. All too easy. They are in danger of disappearing out of sight. He was really quick to react to the initial save, and he has his reward.
Look, that's one of the first things you learn, whether you're a striker or not. Just anticipate a goalkeeping parry or spillage, and sometimes you'll get lucky. It'll come your way.
Bayern Munich take a 3-goal lead, and they are romping out of sight. That's not going to go down too well with his teammates. It's Müller! It goes to show he is human after all.
I think when you're in front of goal like that, you really should do better. That's a poor finish in the end.
Crunching tackle. Thiago. Looks like a good ball through. Müller, chance! Müller! That is gorgeous from Müller! Hot knife through butter! They have done it again! He was urged to shoot, and he duly delivered.
It's almost criminal to see a defence fail to identify someone who thrives when it comes to shooting stats. They knew, and yet they didn't heed, and they've paid the price and deserved to.
Bayern Munich tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. Aimed in towards the centre. It's there to get rid. Rafinha.
That's just...
It's a promising run he's making on the right. It's Vidal. That's Müller. Lewandowski. He's off on a marauding run. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger. Vidal. It upfield.
How is your day?
Xavi Alonso. Vidal. Thiago. Rafinha. Thiago. We hit half time. Start of another 45 minutes.
Well, I'm sure the managers talk the talk, and now it's time for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a rousing team talk.
Deftly done. Neuer gets it away. Fine defending there. Vidal cuts it out. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here?
Lovely bit of skill. Defence has got rid of that. Oh, he's come flying in.
Come on. Foul?
Yes, the referee's given it. And out to safety. Another piece of really good defending. Rafinha plotting from out on the right-hand side. Another piece of really good defending. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Passes it through. Oh, it is over the line. Gets it back. Fine defending there.
They must set the right tone now and give themselves a foothold to get back into this. The next goal is key, and they've got to show the hunger and desire to score it.
I'm hungry for goals, but...
Strong challenge, but well within the laws. Looks to slip it through. Here it comes. And that's been repelled. It was all about the quality of the delivery, and they come away with nothing. Rafinha. Thiago.
Why are you running away from...
Javi Martinez. Now the pass. Bad Stuba. Vidal. Rafinha. Vidal. Thiago. Looking to force his way through. Oh, taken with style. Ruthless and relentless. Utterly rampant. Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Bayern Munich, totally rampant here. It's an untidy challenge, free kick given. Bad Stuba. Alaba, and it's Vidal, and it's Lewandowski, Thiago, not much subtlety, he's launched himself there. And it's been taken short, now it's Xabi Alonso pumps it into the area, in it goes!
Wow, this is bullshit.
Time and space aplenty, he was never going to miss.
Well, he's got the result there, but you really have to question that defence, or lack of it.
Another piece of really good defending.
Roger it.
Lula. Vidal. Alaba. Vidal. Lewandowski can shoot here. Well, that's a foul. Which side of the line is that? The referee's decided that he was fouled outside the box, and it is just a free kick. Thiago! Well, he would surely have scored there more times than not. Goalkeeper's ball.
This game seems as if it's going to go beyond a rescue point, so they need a goal and fast just to raise spirits and at least give their fans something to cheer.
Oh, he's broken through. It's in! Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that.
Well, you know, sometimes it pays off not to think too much about things, just put your foot through it, and that was a good example. Great contact, and the keeper had very little chance.
Xavi Alonso, Javi Martinez, and it's Muller. And it's a foul, free kick's been given. Boateng, Alaba, Vidal, Lewandowski, plays a clever pass. No, it's not getting there. Oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick. And he's going to have his name taken. He does seem to be in considerable discomfort. Do hope it's nothing serious. Wonderfully done. Crisp hit, true finish.
It's almost a case of sacrificing some of the power in favour of getting the technique right. And technically, that volley was as good as it comes. That's not an easy skill, we know that by now. That's fantastic.
Bad stoop. Xavi Alonso. It's Lahm. Tries a through ball, he's put it wide. There he is, making his presence felt.
I think what we're looking at here is just a very special talent. Someone who can decide the outcome of a match on his own.
Javi Martinez. Thiago. Lahm. Thiago. Oh, good interception. Vidal. Well, the scoreline doesn't tell the whole story. They were outclassed in every possible way. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Look, you've got to start every match with a certain...
Waiting for my... ball, I think. And then I'm going to 69 rated. I get Shane on. That is 69 rated. What? 68 rated. Stupidly comes along and kills me.
Welcome to everyone across
like and subscribe. Peace.